with the Nicki cheat code. Come on, bitch, nice try.
Let's be real, what you bitches wanna look like me? Wanna be in demand, get booked like me? Wanna run up in the lab and cook like me? But ain't me and you hoes pussy good like me? Pussy so good as ex wanna still fight me. They so pretty, bitches wish they could.
Hey YouTube, it's your girl Cassandra back at it again with another YouTube video. I'm gonna get right into this video. I'm not gonna waste time doing an intro or nothing like that. So today we're gonna be doing a little slick back bun. This is gonna be my first time, no, like this is gonna be my second time doing a hair tutorial on my YouTube channel. I don't usually do hair tutorials or anything like that. I haven't done one in mad long. The last time I did one was like 2 years ago and it came out horrible, but hopefully this one comes out good. So yeah, let's get right into it. Okay guys, so what I'm gonna be using today is to be glue gel, and I'm gonna be using this eco gel. I'm gonna be using a soft brush and I'm gonna be using a comb. And then I always like do my edges with like this little tiny eyelash brush. Okay, so you're also gonna need some hair ties, obviously. So I got like mad hair ties and I got mad bobby pins. So yeah, I wish I had longer hair because I wanted to do like a knot bun. I don't know if you guys know what that is, but yeah. But we're gonna try doing that today. I'm gonna start off by parting my hair. I don't know if that's straight or not. Then I'm gonna be taking my scrunchie and I'm just gonna be like putting my hair back because I need to part the other side. Good for now. So as you guys see, I parted my hair. See, but I parted my hair like this and I parted it on the side. I don't know if it's even, don't fry me in the comments, because this is my first time doing this type of hairstyle. Well, it's not the first time I'm doing this hairstyle, but like I'm doing it this way like the first time. This is the type of bun I'm trying to do, guys. So I'm just gonna put my hair in a small bun in the front, and then I'm gonna start slicking back the hair in the back of my head. I'm gonna be taking my hair tie and I'm gonna be tying my hair in the back. Are you serious, right? That should be getting tight. Alright, we're gonna try this again. As you see, I slicked back the hair in the back of my head. Damn guys, I hope this came out good. Alright, so now we're gonna be taking the gel and we're gonna be slicking the hair back. The reason why I'm using got to be glue gel is because when I be laying my hair like right here, like the front, it doesn't be staying down with the eco gel, so it like always moves. So that's why I be using the got to be glue gel, because it's way better. I always put the different gel on top of like the cap or the lid or whatever of the eco gel, just so it's easier. So I'm gonna go in with my little spoolie and I'm just gonna be laying my hair. I'm sorry, but I be taking mad long because I like having the hair laid. Like, I like having it perfect.
She mad like a nigga. Ooh, that's how much, babe. Yeah, you know what's up, baby.
I need my shit to be slick back. I said slick back. So I'm gonna slick that shit the fuck back. The fuck, bitch. Okay, so basically I'm gonna tie this into the other ponytail. So after I do that, basically I guess I'm gonna be taking this and I'm gonna be like wrapping it up. Well, I'm gonna be like twisting my ponytail like that. And then I'm gonna wrap it around the back of my head. And I'm gonna be tying it. Okay, so I don't know what that looks like. What it looks like so far. Okay guys, so I'm gonna do this off camera, so it's actually no, I'm not gonna do it off camera. I'm going to be slicking this back too, so I'm gonna go in with my spoolie again and I'm just gonna be doing what I did. Okay guys, so I finished slicking it back, so I'm gonna go in with my soft brush and I'm gonna be going in with the eco gel and I'm just gonna be slicking back the rest of the hair. Okay, I'm going to be taking this piece and I'm gonna be wrapping it around my hair in the back, so yeah, if that makes sense. So I'm gonna be taking this piece of hair and I'm just gonna be wrapping it around the bun like that. I don't know if you guys saw that, but I'm gonna be going in with my bobby pins and I'm going to be pinning the hair to the bun.
Now you make me loco, you play me like you loco, hold me down. Checking by Los Angeles, like I cool it down. Oh my beautiful lady, why you wanting to let me down? Oh my, it's unfair, baby. It's unfair, baby. Oh.
So I'm finished with this look that I did. I hope you guys enjoyed how this came out. I tried my best to get that look that I showed you guys, but if you guys like this video, leave a like down below and comment what you guys want to see next in my next video. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye loves.